I'm Sabrina, and in the next 2 minutes, we're going to go over what you need to know about spill reporting. First, the basics. Reporting spills comes from California Health and Safety Code 25510. This long-winded paragraph basically says, the moment you discover the release or threatened release of hazardous materials, report it. Report it to the correct administrating agency and the California Governor's Office of Emergency Services. The code also says, personnel shall have access to the facility where the hazardous material is located. Before we get into when and what should be reported, let's go over a few important definitions. Hazardous material, that's any material because of its quantity, concentration, or physical or chemical characteristics, poses a significant present or threatened hazard to human health and safety or to the environment if released into the workplace or the environment. The next definition is release, which is any spilling, leaking, pumping, pouring, emitting, emptying, discharging, injecting, escaping, leaching, dumping, or disposing into the environment without permission. And there's threatened release, a condition creating a substantial probability of harm that requires immediate action. Those definitions lead to some questions, like what hazardous material release requires notification, when must the notification be made, and who must be notified? Well, let's knock out the first two questions. All significant spills, releases, or threatened releases of hazardous materials, such as what's listed below, must be immediately reported. When in doubt, report the release, which leads us to who must be notified. The local emergency response agency, 911, or a local fire department, or your certified unified program agency, also known as your CUPA, and the California OES at one of these numbers. The penalties for a spill are up to $25,000 per day for each violation. There may also be criminal penalties. Spill reporting is important to make sure that it gets cleaned up properly, to figure out why it happened, and to protect the public and the environment. If you have any questions about reporting spills, contact your CUPA. I'm Sabrina. Thank you for watching.